Ik schroef op mijn head.
Dat is.
Wat mee?
Well, for sure it's not physics week.
Yeah.
300% sure.
No coaches in cap out there, so that's good, yeah.
Lovely.
I have a McDonald's and grocery, that's it. What?
To reach out to fruits growing on deep branches that would not usually support their weight. They are very agile and able to break them using and using tools. They are quite intelligent and have been used to use sticks to fish out termites to eat and crumble leaves to soak up water to drink. We often hide food in the giant termite mounds, making him the most desirable father to the female gorillas.
That tail on a cheetah actually acts as a rudder on a boat to help balance and still maintain those high speeds. Cheetahs also have what are called semi-retractable claws, a lot different than your average house cat or compared to lions and tigers with their claws retracted. Kamisa just got, but also what we call tactile reinforcement, fluid reinforcement, changing their environment, asking for other behaviors, training new behaviors, having different trainers out here. So many different ways to be able to reinforce them.
Proud to present Christmas on Ice.
Christmas time is here again. biscuits got a bread lunch, too.
I have a concern
about his fish. It's either... Shaker's just going down.
Shots went through.
The ambassador section that you saw kind of changes depending on the needs of the animals too. So they get their choice in coming out and being a participant in their show, which is a lot of fun too, because that means they want to be out there and be part of it. Yeah. Hi, Paco.